Light. Today we celebrate St. Nicholas Owen. Nicholas Owen was a humble artisan who lived in England during the so-called penal times of 1559 to 1829, when Catholics were punished for practicing their faith. For almost 20 years, he used his skills to build secret hiding places for priests throughout the country. Working as both architect and builder, he constructed hiding places that went undetected by English raiders. Nicholas was a genius at finding and creating places of safety. Subterranean passages, small spaces between walls, impenetrable recesses. He was fortified by receiving Eucharist daily. After many years of going about his unusual and dangerous work, Nicholas became a Jesuit lay brother, although, for obvious reasons, his connection with the Jesuits had to be kept secret. After a number of narrow escapes, he was finally caught in 1594. Despite brutal torture, Nicholas refused to disclose the names of other Catholics. He was released and resumed his work, but was arrested again in 1606. This time, after even more brutal torture, Nicholas suffered an agonizing death. He was canonized in 1970 as one of the 40 martyrs of England and Wales.